listen, in and off the video with a bang. See, yeah, that's gonna
get ready for the wildlife.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Yonfro. Welcome back yet again to another video. As today we are back on rec and we are playing as a triple double king, the possible MVP this year, Russell Westbrook. Let's get it. We got Russell Westbrook on NBA.
What?
I mean, boy. What I meant to say is that we got Russell Westbrook on rec. So, anyways, guys, welcome back to another video. It's been a while since I played rec and. Yeah, let's get right into this. It kind of looks like Russell Westbrook, if you ask me. I would kind of think this would be Russell Westbrook because he got the face like him and the haircut like him, alright? Even though he did kind of cut his hair down a little bit, I like this style right here. It's some watermelon because he showers with Pantene. And this dude is like me and my dog, but I'm going to make him bleen.
I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Bro, Russell Westbrook, you getting tore up, fam? You getting tore up, fight back, man. Bro, you is the dude that you blind west, killing with the bear then. Oh, we telling these people, we ain't even hit him, bro. Get back here, man. Okay, we got this dude back again. I found him here. I just walked in this dude right here, bro. You're done, fam. You're done, buddy. No, I didn't mean to take your sleeping spot, because that's where you're going to be in a few minutes, bro. You're going to be inside there. You don't got to be on top of there. And this dude just bro kicked me, bro. Bro, these fam won't leave me alone. These people won't leave me alone. Y'all want to mess with...
Damn!
These people won't leave me alone. Y'all want to mess with Westbrook. Y'all must be some Golden State fan losers or something, man. Come on now. Woo, that dude flew. I also made him a little bit faster because I didn't like the way how slow he was. And I put his strength less on, like, all the way max. I'm not going to lie. I put it up on max because these people, it is so hard to reverse their stuff and stuff. Hey, Russell Westbrook, what are you about? No touch me unless you want to fight. I want to kill somebody. Russell Westbrook going to commit suicide. I mean, you're not, bruh. I cannot talk today, man. I cannot say nothing today. Why would Russell Westbrook commit suicide on himself? He gonna kill this man right here. That's what I meant to say. He seems a little bit skinny. I don't know why. Kill this man. You got 200 power strength, boy. You better kill him. Kill every single one of them. Where is he at, though? I can't even find the dude. Where's the dude at? Boom. Suck in your jaw. And he roasted the dude. Why are you trying to pin me, man? This ain't no WWE. This NBA, fam. This is NBA. This is not no fake WWE stuff. This is real life NBA. And you are dead. Let's get it. The other dude ran away with his punk self. Because that's the dude I really want to kill. We gonna find him. We gonna find him today. Right now, man. An attack on one native is an attack on every native. Russell Westbrook. We will make you pay for taking. Oh, they got the whole squad on me. They got the whole squad on me, bro. I'm out. They got the whole squad on me. They had the whole squad on me, bro. I'm about to kill this dude, too, because you a native. Oh, he trying to come after me, too. So all the natives going to kill me now, bro. I need to kill all the natives. I'm going to kill all the natives then. Y'all natives going to be dead. Y'all messing with Russell Westbrook. He ain't nothing to be playing with, man. He killed one of y'all. Y'all want to attack him? He take out all y'all then. He take out all y'all. He's a master. I can regen health in 5 seconds, my boy. Taking out all y'all natives will be easy. If I can pick you up. There we go. And I'm going to break your arm. Tap out, fam. Let him go. Westbrook, let him go. Thank you, Wes. Thank you. You better run. You better run. Y'all want no beef with Russell Westbrook. Y'all natives don't want beef with Westbrook. He too hard for y'all. He'll kill y'all. Hey, Westbrook, everybody know what you responsible for, Nick. Oh, crap. Like, look, all the natives are after me, bro. I didn't mess up in killing that dude. Well, that must be a new update or something then. Because it was the last update when I killed somebody that was like that. But they didn't, not the whole squad came after me. So, look, he's still after me, too. The dude don't even fight me. Hey, bro, I'm right here. Oh, yeah, he tried to hit me. I saw that coming. Look, all of them after me. The whole squad here, bro. The whole squad here, fam, bro. They got the whole squad on me. All right, guys, we had... cannot, please. All right, guys, we're at the basketball court, and I cannot find a freaking basketball, so we're using a football. So, I mean, bruh, I just can't focus today, guys. I mean, some people call it football, but in here, we call it a soccer ball, or soccer. Bruh, give me that back. Give me that back. I need to play my sport. Ooh, nice reversal, Wes. Nice reversal. This tree is in the way. Let me take this down real quick. Bro, these people will not leave me alone about this man. Now they are after me, bro. I know how to get rid of y'all. Alright, guys, here we go. It's time to play some basketball. How do you do this again? How do you throw the basketball again? Crap. Shoot the goddamn basketball. Oh, there we go. Well, dang, Wes, that was way off. You just airball, boy. You just airball. Come on, try it again. Try it again, bro. Put the thing down. Put this down. Bro, you cannot shoot a basketball for nothing, can you? Put that, not even, bruh. Heal up real quick, man. Please. I won't play basketball. Can you make anything? No, you cannot make anything. You brick, man. You nothing but brick in my house. Bro, Wes, stop doing basketball. You just like LeBron James. Y'all good in the NBA, but in real life, y'all trash. Oh, never mind. You just wetted that, fam. He just wetted that so much you ain't even see it went in, and we just went back to get out there, man. Play some basketball. You just wetted that, bro. Can you make it right here? Ooh, air ball. You can throw it over the thing, but you can't throw it when I want you to throw it. All right, get out the way. Cause it's gonna be a big one. Oh, and he just hits the rim because he's trash and he misses. Get out the way. Get out the way. Bro, you trash, man. You horrible, man. So I'm not touching this football. I need this. No, bruh, I can't play with a football, family, because I'm with y'all. I'm with y'all squad, bro. I'm playing with a football. I don't care what you say. Oh, he misses the shot. Russell Westbrook again, and he gets it. Russell Westbrook with the neat shot. Did you know that you can zoom in and out for a better view? You know, like I can punch you in your face and make you go blind, fam. Yeah, leave me alone. Yeah, that's right. Go away. Russell Westbrook. I'm trying to play some basketball. All right, I'm about to end this video after I shoot this one shot. Oh no, you missed that. You trash, man. Make this shot for me, Wes. Make this shot for DeAndre, please. Oh, and he just bricks it, bro. That almost went in, though. Nice job, Wes. Wes for another shot. Bro, you airballing, Wes. You horrible, fam. Ooh, and he Wes it. Let's get it. Wes ending off the video with a bang. So, yeah, that's going to end. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you haven't, all right, make sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe. Peace out.